Just over a year ago, I was joined by my old mucker Rob Hughes for Carpology magazine for their underwater investigation series, and it was a massive eye-opener. I learned so much from Rob, and I learned a lot from looking at the images of my tackle and how it blended in on the lake bed, or rather, how it didn't. My mainline stuck out, my leader material stuck out. The only thing that really didn't stick out, and it always landed quite nice, was my favourite German rig. I caught a couple of fish, but afterwards, speaking with Rob, it felt like, we need to make this better. How can we make this better? And something I learned from Rob was that most mainlines and fluorocarbon as well, when it's off the lake bed, it's really easy to see because it's just one continuous line of colour. Now, when you've got one continuous line of colour, whether you're a fish, a bird, or a human being, you can see it. That's why this stuff exists, outline. Now, the idea behind the outline was to take what we learned about the zig line, making it two-tone to break up the outline underneath the water. It meant that the fish couldn't detect it. We can't see it. You look at the underwater footage, it speaks for itself. This stuff has a metre clear, a metre brown, and the fluorocarbon and the mainline. And because of that, it's really hard for the fish to see. I mean, my own experiences fishing with the line have been incredible. I've caught some great fish. Loads of the Avid lads have as well. Now you see me, now you don't. The outline, give it a try, seriously. I can't wax lyrically enough about it.
I can't pick a favourite thing with the outline. I've got two favourite things, really. One is the unrivaled knot strength and abrasion resistance for the weedy waters, such as Brazen Nose 2 that I'm fishing at the moment, but also the camouflage and the edge that that gives you in the water. The subtle colours have proven to be a lot better than the darker colours that we've tried in testing, and we've come to this one. It's the best one that we found. Matches most lake bottoms and most fishing situation. It's absolutely perfect. So my advice would be get it on the reels this summer. It'll deal with the weed, it'll deal with the gravel, and it'll give you everything that you need in your fishing line, full confidence.
Okay, this is the new line from Avid Carp. It's called Outline. Now, I didn't think they could outdo the old trap line, but I think they have with this one, because the two things I look for most in a line is abrasion resistance and strength. And this in the 18 pound where I'm currently fishing is ticking all the boxes for me. It's very, very weedy and it's very, very snaggy. So fishing with this is imperative because it stops me cracking off or leaving fish trailing line.
Now, the main thing with this line is it breaks up its outline, if you like. So it's not all in one colour. Now, the birch carp, by their very nature, are very, very spooky. They're cute. I can watch them out of a tree here. The water's quite clear, so you can watch them from above, and you can see their reaction to the baits, to the rigs, and to the line that you're putting down to them. Now, they haven't sussed this line out at all this winter. I've been using it and using it into spring now. Today, you know, we've taken a nice fish, a 25-pound fish. We've taken it right in the edge, right close in where we can see the fish in the water. The fish has run down through the snags. It's been great. It's the abrasion resistance has been fantastic. I had to get it back out from the branches, and then we successfully landed it and completed the feature. But the main thing is, when I've been here at Birch, these fish have not been able to detect my line from the end of my rod to my rig, which for me is a bonus.
Well, look at that, another victim of the outline and the zig line. Two-tone, he didn't see me coming. Now you see me, now you don't.